Attention concert goers. I'm sorry to announce Metallica won't be making it tonight.
Fuck you, Brad Van!
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! I think y'all are having a good motherfucking time here, right? You guys enjoying all the music that's going down here? But no worries now, man. You got the fucking Talica boys are here. We're gonna fuck you up for about an hour and a half, if that's all right with you. So, we know we got a lot of fucking Metallica friends out there. And you know exactly what to do. And I know you guys are gonna show these new folks what to do out there. This here is for you, Harvester of Sorrow. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
I know you guys like that song, man. It got you all singing and moving and all kinds of fucking action going on. We dig that shit. Since we're all here at fucking Woodstock, we got all our equipment here and all this shit. We thought we might play a new song for you. Is that all right? Are you sure you want to hear a new one? Well, we just so happen to have a new song that our friend Jason wrote for us. And Jason has got a song for us. He traded it to us for a case of shitty beer. That's fucking nice of him, I know. But since he wrote it, he's going to have to sing it. Is that all right with you? You want to hear Jason sing? Are you sure? Are you motherfucking sure? Well, Jason's going to sing and play bass at the same time. This is totally fucking amazing. And he's a lot cooler than we all thought if he could pull this off. So here's Jason's new song. And make him feel good about it. Don't make him cry now. All right? I have to come kick all your aces. Jason, you stay.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful, man. Fucking great.
you. Good night. Can't fool you. Say fuck no, James. Come on then.
We'll be right back.
Shit. You don't mind if we play something real fucking fast, do you? You got the energy for that? See if you know what the fuck this is, man. Adrenaline starts to flow, dancing all around, acting like a maniac.
explode. Once you're rolling my way, now my hero's wrong. We know some, we never quit, cause you're Metallica.
Thank you. fingers will but pain now. Hold my breath inside this for dear. Oh, please God, wait there. It's much too real. It pumps out the shit I from me. Hold my breath is not in this for dear. Oh, please God, wait here. Well, we'll be right back.
I've been here, I've been there. infected old man's cock. So what? So what? Well, I fucked a sheep, I fucked a goat, I ran my cock right down its throat. So what? So what? So what? So what, you poor little cunt? Who cares? Who cares you do?
Just a blistering set from Metallica. Oh my God, I don't think we're ever gonna recover from that. It's Deborah up here in the North Stage. We are nearly halfway through this historic weekend. So far we're in real, real decent shape in spite of the pyrotechnics. Considering the amount of humanity on Winston Farm, the kids are all right tonight. We will be up all night. We hope you can hang out with us and our overnight host, Will Arnett, who'll be giving you lots of the Woodstock 94 visuals that we just couldn't fit in today. There was just too much going on. He'll also have some stuff that we just couldn't play for you during the day, if you know what I'm saying. Woodstock Overnight Party tonight. It is time for Metallica to hit the showers. Definitely well-deserved. Jagger is backstage. I bet he probably needs a shower too, huh, Jagger?
Well, woo-hoo! Metallica fucking kicked ass. I mean, it was major. Unbelievable. You hear the people out there? They just want them to come back and come back and come back. And already, Aerosmith hasn't even been, like, ready to go on yet. So these guys, they're just nonstop chanting for Metallica, Metallica. It's unbelievable. Woodstock 94 backstage. Although, Tom Hamilton was back here. In fact, he was actually hanging out for a lot of the Metallica show backstage, off to the left by the soundboard, and he was rocking out, just kind of observing the whole thing. And I'm sure he was kind of peeking out into the audience, because from back here, it's just unbelievable. They have estimates of how many people are here. I've heard 300, 400, 500,000 and counting. I was talking to some of the people who run the rave, which is gonna happen tomorrow night. He says words out in Washington, D.C., all over New York, that the rave was definitely something to happen for. So they've got all of those people coming up here tomorrow and think they're gonna crash it. And we're still, okay, I just didn't know if Metallica was actually coming back out or what we were hearing. We've got Aerosmith tuning up, that's what's going on. But the crowd is crazy, and it's gonna get bigger because we haven't even started Sunday's program yet with all kind of live bands and craziness from Woodstock 94. Woo! Deborah, I know you're hanging out, man, and we've been rocking all day long, But if we're going to look ahead to tomorrow, tell us about what's coming up then.
Incredible lineup. It is kicking off with, believe it or not, a gospel fest. We definitely need to, you know, some rebirth after tonight. You know, we're going to be reborn tomorrow with a gospel fest. As I understand, CeCe Peniston and Mavis Staples are heading that up. And as I'm understanding here, we have some people back on stage here that look awfully anxious to do something here. But in the meantime, we'll continue tomorrow. Okay? We've got that gospel fest going on all morning long.
You know,
the Sisters of Glory, followed by Arrested Development.
Really,
WOMAD will be here, the world of music, art, and dance. Peter Gabriel's group. Allman Brothers will then just kick a killer set off. You've got Green Day slated to appear tomorrow. Traffic, Paul Rogers, and many, many more acts. But right now, let's take it back to the stage, North Stage, Woodstock 94.